West Nile virus is a virus that affects the nervous system in horses, people, and some birds. It's transmitted by mosquitoes. So an infected mosquito would bite a horse or bite a person, and that's how they would get the virus. So they can be just simple flu-like symptoms, and in a horse, that may just be they go off their feed, they're not eating as well, they're not, you know, acting their normal self, or it can even cause fevers. And usually in a healthy horse, it may not cause any signs that you notice. But in some cases, it can affect the spinal cord and the brain and will cause what we call nervous system signs. And these signs can be incoordination in their walking, stumbling, off balance. They can have muscle tremors, and sometimes this will be in the face and the head. They will also, you know, have any kind of nervous system sign that an animal could show could be due to West Nile virus. So there's not a specific treatment for this virus. It's usually just good nursing care and symptomatic treatment, making sure they are getting enough fluids and food and a nice safe environment. And it'll run its course generally. So it's all just what we call supportive care. It's the more serious cases, especially if an animal is older, their immune system isn't as strong, then those are the times that it can be a fatal disease. There is a vaccine that's been out for several years, since around 2002, the first vaccine came out, and it's very effective against this virus. So we recommend vaccinating twice a year in the early spring and in the fall again in horses because our mosquito season is so long in this part of the country. You can just prevent mosquitoes in general. So around the horse's environment, get rid of any standing water sources, clean out the big water troughs at least weekly, if not more often. If they are stalled, you can put fans in their stalls. You can also keep them inside in the peak time where mosquitoes are out, and that's usually around dusk and late evening. You can also, there are fly sprays that are also effective against mosquitoes. Most of the fly sprays that are commercially available for horses are pyrethrin based, and they are also good to repel mosquitoes. Contact your veterinarian and have them, obviously examine the animal, because there's other diseases that can cause these exact same signs. But there is a blood test that will detect the antibodies against this virus and can pick up the disease, fairly quickly if it is tested. Just at one point, I want that you cannot get this disease from your horse. It's not transmitted from horse to people or from people to horses. The mosquito is the one that has to transmit it.